by the moment. The other, the last Devil Zeon. Look at this dude. He's huge. But you only see his face. Well, I need to revive my people, so,
2 seconds, I'll be back. Okay.
So let's look at this bunny a little bit.
Okay. These guys have bolt 3.
Yep.
These are upgraded prism flowers, also known as Zeon guards.
I don't think anything spawns in this one, although I didn't think anything spawned in the last one. But take a look at Zeon's health bar. It's black. Like, the last one that we saw was blue. So it went all the way through green and about a quarter of the way through blue. This dude is just in black. So we gotta figure out. We gotta figure something out. Strategy was just bad in the last couple fights. Well, the last fight in particular. I don't know. So many people died again. Maybe like 3 or 4. A lot of the big hitters are still here, which is good. Hopefully this will be a good combo. I can have Slay go up, do his bolt. Yeah, it's not strong enough. I was thinking I could have him do his bolt spell, his Kajin, or Rajin spell. And then, have somebody just go up and finish him off, but I guess not. This fight's going much better. One, what is it with these people hitting by it? Leaving them with 1 HP, it's ridiculous now.
overkill by a lot. 66. Okay. We're gonna egress, get our squad back together, and come back, and hopefully whoop that guy's ass. I'll make sure I have all, like, good healing items on people, too. I take it there's a hockey game on tonight? I don't know. I don't follow sports. It just sounds like there is. Give some items. Water. Somebody has a heat. Yeah. Well, Peter should have the heat. Somebody else has one too. Just that thought that they did. Maybe not? Huh, okay. So we should be good to go. Hopefully we're only gonna have to do this fight like, actually once instead of going in and backing out. Because if Karna can get up to our level 4, that would be sick, but I doubt that's gonna happen. At least he needs to be on level 31 or something. Perfect. Ew. Oh. I didn't think that was gonna happen. I thought my guys were gonna be faster because I have all of the speed going. If I'm just getting like unlucky goals or what? It's super annoying.
Nobody else has to. They're like main priority all of the time. Peter was made from fire. Forgot there was a guy there. And there's the emphasis. I'm sorry, it's just, it's hilarious. I know people get really fired up with it. Sports and stuff. It's just so funny. I should kill him. Just to save his MP so he can at least get a couple of hits on some of these big guys up here. Zeon guards act like prison flowers, so the way they're positioned is if somebody's right in front of Zeon, it's gonna attack. If somebody is down a step from Zeon, so either the first square down or the square behind that, they're gonna be able to attack. So it's important to go over there and get rid of the guards. That way somebody like Bowie or Slade or somebody can get in Zeon's face and at least don't hit him. My goal is to not have anybody die in this match. I'm really hoping I can, like, stick to that. I feel like I haven't been using Jaha a lot, because he's been dead so much. It's starting to make me like rethink how useful he actually was throughout the whole trip. Oh wow. I can see why you attacked her. I'm kind of worried about that guy, but I'm not worried about him. That makes sense. I think Kazen can just come down and try to get in
trying to get something in the way, pretty much. Peter float down with him. That way he's at least protected from his griffin. Believe it or not, I wanted that to happen. That way, she's got a better heal for Aura. Nice. It's bosses.
What boss is that?
No picture. I can kind of break into that side, try to pick off the shaman. Really just move you out of the way, so you can just wail on this dude. That's good. I just want to get people, like, close, but not too close, you know? I'll probably heal him fully. That way he can bounce in, attack Zeon, too.
Okay. fun. Zeon, he doesn't move, he just gets faster, I would say. His range is good too, so I don't know if Mei's an angel or not. I think she might be okay, but if she was one more square in, that's when she would be hurt. And she's probably dead. Exactly. Have her stay over there. I'll have Eric go up, hit, probably take a hit, and then move him out. Use these guys. I don't know if it's gonna deal or if it's gonna help with his magic attack. Thank you.
it actually doesn't matter who gets the final blow on Zeon. Like, at all. So it could be anybody. It's not like in the previous one where you had to kill things with Max. He's got one more turn to boost, so it shouldn't be too bad. Alright, we're getting into the yellow. Finish the game. You're dead. Not a perfect fight by any means, but still, he's down. And that's all that matters. Ever so trusting. We'll be right back. happening here is the Jewel of Light is putting out the fire, and the Groovy could be a potential nod to Ash from Evil Dead. Ultimate sacrifice to pull King Gollum, whatever, and Zeon into the other dimension. Sealed shut, and Lemon took Zeon away. It's like a little bit of Sleeping Beauty. Guess who's gonna do it? Matola sealed Zeon again, the Jewel of Light and the Jewel of Evil. 2 years have now passed.